As I know, that is where people are still living in that citadel. Actually, it's a citadel, an old citadel, and people are still living there. It's the only
inhabited,
yeah, by people. And it's really wonderful. Each year in the summer there is a festival, a medieval festival that takes place over there. We are very proud of our castles that we have here in Romania. The first one, called Peleș Castle, is situated in our mountains. Some of you have been there, Romanian people maybe? Marius, George, three. Okay. Do you like it?
Yes.
You visited even the inside?
Okay. A part of it, not all.
It was built by our king. In the past we had here a king, not president. The second photo is from the city that I told you.
The castle is near here?
Sorry?
The castle is around here?
No. I said already it's in our mountains, so in the middle of the country. Close to Brasov, maybe some of you heard about Brasov.
Yes.
Okay. We will continue with other castles. This one, the first photo that you can see, it's the closest from Arad. It's 120 kilometers away from here. And it's really nice. It was built under Gothic style, I think, by Hungarians. And I'm sure that you heard about Dracula.
Yes.
The legend says, or I don't know, the rumor said that he lived in Bran Castle, but we can assure you that it was not his real home. He didn't live there. But you find here lots of souvenirs with Dracula. Maybe you know that our country is very rich from the geographic point of view. We have mountains here, we have plains, we have seaside, and on top of our high mountains, we have these monuments. They are called the Old Ladies and the Sphinx. They are sculptured by the wind. And it's really nice over there. 2007, exactly. Okay, so when Romania entered the European Union, there was a contest. There was a contest among the high school, all the high schools from Romania. Among all the high schools from Romania, and the European Commission asked our pupils from high school, like you are right now, to present how they see this entering in European Union of our country, how they imagine what will happen after we enter in European Union. And I know that Turkey is on the pending list, isn't it? You want to enter, or
yes,
some of you?
For 15 years, 10 years, but they don't let us.
Yes, same like Macedonia.
But how long did you try to enter?
I really don't know how many years we tried to enter. Around 2 or 3? But still, we are not on Schengen area.
I know.
No.
When will you get...
2007, 8 years ago.
No, I mean, when will you get in Schengen area?
Like you said, 10, 15 years now. Exaggerating. I don't know. I'm not into politics, actually, very much. Maybe the others know. Help, guys?
Union Europe is decided in the Parliament of Europe. Is decided.
Never.
From the live economical...
So, this movie that we will present you right now, it's created by a group of pupils like you from another high school from Arad. A beautiful pink building that I showed you, some of you. That's one of the best schools from Romania. Okay, so this one won the third prize from all Romania. It was very appreciated. So I want you to see.
Thank you.
This one is Afghanistan.